Even though fewer than 1 million BlackBerry KEON units were delivered last year, the phone is still considered a success by TCL because it is available in 50 countries and from more than 110 carriers worldwide. The handset comes with one of the best physical keyboards ever to adorn a BlackBerry phone, and includes a fingerprint sensor embedded in the spacebar. It also features fabulous battery life thanks to the energy-sipping Snapdragon 625 chipset, and the 3,505 mAh battery that keeps the lights on. The unlocked version of the KEON is now receiving the March Android security update on a region-by-region basis. The carrier versions of the phone? Not so much. If you own the unlocked variant of the device, tap the updates button to see if your phone has received the new security patch. We should also point out that the unlocked BlackBerry DTE K50 recently received the March security update. BlackBerry Mobile is expected to release two new handsets this year, with at least one of them featuring a physical QWERTY keyboard. Earlier this month, accessories for a BlackBerry KEON 2 were discovered on Skynami's website, but so far there has been no word from TCL about a sequel for the phone. Meanwhile, the BlackBerry KEON Bronze Edition, which is equipped with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of native storage, as opposed to 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage on the regular model, has now launched in the Middle East. In addition to the specs bump and its special bronze hue, the unit comes with dual SIM capabilities. Source: CrackBerry.